I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Caviar Key provides a scenic setting for humanity's destructive impact on the natural world. Demonstrates the importance of getting enough minerals in her diet. Have exploded. Bad news for seagrass, great news for orcas who enjoy torturing and eating them. Thanks to powerful risk assessment software, we now know that this was a wildly idiotic place to build vacation homes. Generally believed that a shark never sleeps. The idea that shorelines belong to the public comes from Roman Emperor Justinian, but only because he wasn't able to consult with the Association of Resort Developers at Traveling Wise Lobbyists. The White and Black Attack, the Orca. Clovis responds with swift retributive action. Coastal erosion currently impacts over 70% of the globe's sandy beach environments.
white and black.
Attack the Orca. I can't see them kind of waves they got their fish rigs. You can see they got a real keen eye for talent. Although, the leaders really gotta work on those side areas.
It's vital that we extract an absolute maximum of resources before we cross Earth's apocalyptic threshold. As we face impending resource scarcity and declining living standards, it's nice to know that in the meantime, there's still a place to get a good bamboo fusion massage. The ocean is a source of life, inspiration, and eternal renewal, but most of it exists to be exploited and commodified by humans. Coastal risk analysis reveals that someday, someone here is going to get a sizable check from the National Flood Insurance Program. That shark really popped on screen. Coastal tourism in the U.S. continues to grow, leaving millions of naive Americans vulnerable to the graft of beach umbrella renters. Gulf Stream is just one of many major currents that mariners have used since time immemorial to circumnavigate the globe. More than three-fourths of geologic time, the land was uninhabited, without a single destination spa anywhere to be seen. It's necessary for the bull to be cautious, as killer whales are well-known predators of several shark species. The fish takes quick, evasive action. Along Blanchard County's 78-mile coastline, there are 35 miles of sandy beach, only six of which aren't owned by resorts, individuals, or homeowners associations. Franklin marveled at how quickly the Gulf Stream allowed him to travel back to America after his many Peruvian hunting expeditions. To see this area is to witness the inability of the hydrosphere to support the growth of humanized landscapes along the Gulf. The Gulf is vast. 600,000 square surface miles, to be exact, making it fifth among the world's seas. Another shark. Sometimes even sharks just need to dirty bulk. Powers of society have retaliated with deterrent action, but mankind is ultimately impotent to stop Mother Nature's vengeance. Caviar keys increased coastal exposure. Storms that had a minor impact 3 decades ago caused significant flooding today. Planet's great tides encircle the globe in constant motion. We tend to think of sharks as the damage dealers, but They too get injured from time to time. I suppose it's marginally better than being killed by a boat.